How do you know that there's nothing wrong with the used car?
I just called the honest car salesman.
No, Mikko, no.
Hello, my name is Mikko.
My name is Esko.
Welcome to Specim Everyday Experiments,
where we are using hyperspectral camera to solve your everyday mysteries and problems. Today's mystery is about cars, and especially used cars.
Yes.
How much do you know about them?
I know them very well.
You use them?
Yes.
My friend suspects that this car might be repainted, and it's perfect case for Specim IQ to test. With the Specim IQ camera, we can take a spectral image from the surface and we can look the spectrum at each position. Okay. For example, here we have the Porsche logo and it looks like this.
Okay.
If I pick a different position,
spectrum is different.
Spectrum is different.
Mm-hmm.
And this way we can look at the different positions of the car and see if it is possibly repainted.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Mikko, now we have made the measurements and analyzed the results.
Yes.
And here are two spectra from the inside and outside of the door. Although the paint looks the same, the spectra show that they are different. Therefore, we have the reason to believe that this car has been repainted.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so again, we made a successful experiment.
Exactly.
What shall we measure next time? Please send us questions and comments.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you. See you.
Should I buy the car?
You don't have one. I have, so I can buy it.
Buy it for me then.
But it's really nice.
It's really nice, yeah.
Compared to my Volvo.
Yeah. I don't say anything about my car.
Yeah. Better.